forever. I must withdraw. Forgive me. I shan't let you down.
Feeble humans, despair at your powerlessness!
I shan't let you down.
Feeble humans, despair at your powerlessness!
Give up!
Hurry! I shan't let you down.
Yeah.
once believed that I could use my swords to rid this land of all cruelty. I rushed onto the battlefield, unwilling to listen to my friends cautioning me to be patient. But with each battle, I began to realize that injustice could never truly be eradicated. It was the shining light of benevolence that allowed me to find salvation at long last. While swords can put an end to villainy within our reach, only with dignity can one vanquish the corruption across the land. I will make full use of my abilities to protect the shining light of benevolence until the day that true peace finally comes to this land.
We have been saved once again, due to our bonds of companionship.
I found Governor Liu in the dungeons.
The Elixir shall no longer pose a threat to Jing Province. Nonetheless, I can already see that we shall be facing an ongoing age of warfare. I simply regret that I lack the strength and wisdom to save everyone. Our forces have great need of a strategist of your talents. I wonder if you would agree to help me.
If you are willing to forgive me for concealing my identity and testing your resolve. I now know you are the one I am destined to serve. My name is Yuan Shu. From this moment, I shall make full use of my talents under your command.
You have found a skilled strategist, my dear.
It is here in Xinye of Jing Province that our new journey begins. Let us set out together with a renewed pledge of justice.
With your help, we were able to defeat Yuan Shu and save Jing Province. As a token of my gratitude, I shall offer some advice before you set out on your journey.
My stomach's growling. Guess I best go out and hunt.